when he was in high school. We're cutting across the field to go and visit the neighbor. It was just again, he just passed. And neither one of them had any interest in UFOs. And knew anything about them. And all of a sudden, the line came right down over the field. And they could sit in the windows. And they could actually see the men sitting around little tiny tables. In blue. Because she said, you know, they gave the appearance as though they were eating. Mm-hmm. And they ran to the neighbors and told them, and the neighbors teased them, and they told a few people, and they teased them, because I think most people never even thought of anyone being on board if you were at home that night. Mm-hmm. And so they just stopped talking about it. And they never, by the night, didn't get away from it.